I will see it now in yours.
To what do I owe the pleasure of the church visiting my castle?
Are you in the storm, sire?
Your kind stood at Runnymede and forced my signature, and now you sleep under my roof.
Your Highness, we travel to Canterbury with simple articles of faith. I ask your mercy. We may pass.
And I will grant you the same mercy that the church and the barons of this country bestowed unto me. Do unto others, isn't that right?
What is in your heart? Rebellion or revenge?
Is a noble thing.